We have entered a new phase of the pandemic where solidarity is needed like never before. Caseloads are so high in several countries that hospitals and intensive care units are filling up to dangerous levels. New variants, which appear to be more transmissible, are exacerbating the situation. We call on all countries to increase testing and sequencing of the virus so that we can monitor and respond effectively to any changes.
So all countries really need to take a hard look at their capacity to deliver vaccines and realizing that our systems are probably not strong enough right now to deliver this vaccine as efficiently as we would like, and we need to invest. And WHO is doing that with our partners in COVAX, with our partners in immunization programs around the world. But those immunization programs need the resources, they need the support, they need the man and woman power to do this.
We are in the race of our lives. It's a race to prevent as many infections as we can. It's a race to prevent cases to develop severe disease. It's a race to save as many lives as we can. It's a race to roll out the safe and effective vaccines that are approved. It's a race to save our livelihoods and our economies that we live in. So we're in this together, and we will definitely stay determined to get through it together.